Well, that's the closest to a steam engine this railway's seen in a long time.